All right, y'all, welcome back to the channel, TCB, the Country Boy. I've had a lot of requests for me to check out Eminem's White America. So I thought I'd play it. I didn't want to look at anything on it. I didn't want to do any reviews on it. I didn't want to do no research on it. It's pretty much self-explanatory. I want to check it out and do it fresh. So here we go. Let's check it out.
Gave me a chance and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his. And I'm just playing, America. You know I love you.
Okay, I get that. Well, you know what? There was a lot of parallels to Eminem as well. I mean, he basically opened up the rap game, so to speak, and rap music to suburban white America. And yeah, he's right. He sold twice as many albums or twice as many songs as he would have done if he was black, because it would have been in the black community. And obviously, you're opening up a whole new genre to a whole new set of people that's got a whole bunch of money. So, yeah, you open that can of worms. But, you know, just like the Beatles, just like Elvis Presley, just like a lot of stuff, it pissed off a lot of people of power and a lot of people of authority, and they wanted to shut your ass down, man. They wanted to censor you. They wanted to, you know, as long as it was in the black community, they didn't care, because obviously it's still the same way. People of power don't give a fuck about people that are in the hood. They don't care if you're killing yourself in Chicago. As long as you vote for them when it's time for them to come around and you listen to their bullshit and you vote the way you're supposed to vote, then, you know, you're cool. Otherwise, they don't give a shit. So it is what it is, and it's the way it's always been. So unless we change it, it ain't going to change. But, you know, rock and roll, the people grew up around rock and roll are now, you know, the adults. And it's just the way it is, man. It's just that people were scared of change and whatever. He was persecuted just like they were. But good for him, man. He's held his head up and he's held strong. And look at him now, man. He's still on top. All right, y'all. There you go. That's what I got.